Namaste everyone, I am Sandeepa Sen, dietitian of Manipal Hospital, Jayanagar. On behalf of International Yoga Day, I am going to give general diet tips before starting any kind of exercises. The general rule is to eat nothing before starting any exercise. But if you are too hungry, you can add some light food which you can digest very quickly, like banana, oatmeal, avocado, apple or any kind of dry fruits.
Hi, I am Omisha Gupta, physiotherapist from Manipal Hospital, Jayanagar. Complaint of neck pain is due to mobile usage or desktop activities. So neck joint becomes very stiff. At times it leads to lock, or else cervical spondylosis. So this can be minimized by doing stretching exercises of the neck as well as strengthening exercises of the neck.
Namaste. Wish you all 6th International Yoga Day. Now we are in Manipal Hospital, Jayanagar. It's coming up with the number of yogic sessions like therapeutic yoga to reduce our back pain, to reduce our neck pain, to increase the strength in the muscles, so knee pains. Like this, for the number of disease, so Manipal Hospital is coming up with the yogic technique.
Now let's do yoga for neck pain. Slowly bend your head towards right and slowly come back. Again towards left side, slowly stretch and come back. Now this time let us do with the breathing. When you exhale, stretch your head towards right. Inhale, come back. Then again exhale towards left. Inhale, come back. When you are stretching, feel the neck stretching on right side and left side. Let's do one more time. Slowly towards right. Feel the stretching at left side of the neck. Slowly come back. Again towards left side. When you are doing left side, feel the stretching at the right side. Slowly come back and relax. Now let's do forward and backward stretching. When you exhale, bend forward. Chin touching the chest. When you inhale, go back. Stretch back. Feel the neck stretching and slowly come back. Stretch forward. Feel the neck back side stretching. Last time, inhale, stretch back. Exhale, bend forward. So like this, let us do 5-6 rounds each time. Now we'll go to the rotation of our neck. Slowly left, back, right and front. Similarly, they increase the number of rounds. Left, back, right and front. Let's do very very slowly when you have neck pain. Do not speed up the practice and do not hold your breath at any point. Let your breath keep happening slowly. Rotate. So after one side, let's do complementary side anti-clockwise. From right side, left, back on the front. Let's go like this. Big circle. When you're doing this, feel your neck. It's under most pressure. And slow down. Relax. Now one more technique to reduce the pain from the neck. It is twisting of our neck. Slowly twist towards right side. Slowly come back. And again towards left side. And slowly come forward. So when you are doing this, be aware on your neck and be aware on the reducing pressure in the neck. You can also feel your back of the neck and the shoulder blades relaxing to relieve the neck pain. And now relax.
Stand with your feet apart, join your hands, keep it near your chest. Lift your hands up, inhale as you lift it up and lift your neck up to look towards your hand. Stay there for 5 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Exhale and come down. Bring your hands down and bring your neck down and look forward. Relax. Moving on to the next, we will now practice Ardha Kati Chakrasana. Stand with your leg apart. Place your hands on your thigh. Lift your right hand up slowly. Turn your palm upwards. Stretch your right hand up. Stretch your hand up. Feel the stretch at the right side of your body. And bend towards your left. Try to stay there for 3 counts and look towards your hand. Turn your neck and look towards your right palm. 1, 2, 3. Come back. Bring your hands back. Turn your palm down and bring it down. We will repeat the same on the left side.
Let us do complementary Ardha Kati Chakrasana for neck pain. Slowly rise your left arm. As it comes to parallel to ground, turn your palm up. So again move towards vertical. Inhale, stretch up, and exhale, bend towards right side. Turn your head and look at your palm. Stay there about 3 counts. 1, 2, 3. Then slowly come back. Inhale, stretch up, exhale, lower your hand, feel the weight of your hand when you come back, turn the palm down, bring it down. Now feel both the sides of your body, right side and left side, feel your neck region, allow your neck to relax. One more simple exercise for neck pain. Slowly place your palm at forehead. Press your palm towards your head and press your head towards your palm. Opposite direction, keep pressing each other and release. Press, release. Press, release. Like this, you can do about 5 to 10 rounds, then relax. Again, from the back side, place your palm at the back of your head, push back your head and your palm towards your head. Head towards palm, palm towards head, pushing each other, then relax. Push, relax. Push, relax. Like this, you can do 5 to 10 rounds, then relax. Now let's go other side, keeping palm at your side of your head, pressing each other press, release, press, release, press, release, then relax. And the left side, place your left palm at left side of your head, press each other, then release, press each other, release, like this. You can do 5 to 10 rounds. Finally, after all these yoga techniques, you need to relax your neck to get rid from the neck pain.
For the neck pain, we need to relax our neck first. So because of the pressure on the neck, because of not movement, because of overwork, the neck pain will start. So that is what first thing we need to relax the neck, we need to relax the joints, and we have to give some movement which can increase the flexibility at our neck region. For both neck and the back, we need to follow same technique. And more important, many people may ask, these yogic techniques I cannot able to practice. So those people, what they need to do, as much as you can. So if you rise only 2 inches in a technique, it's a much better to relieve your pain. So that is what, practice as much as you can. So as the day progresses, you will be improving and you will also improve the number of rounds.